In this video, I discuss the application of pneumatic system. So first applications of the pneumatic system is for a various pneumatic tools like as the drilling machine, screwdriver, nut runners and the jackhammers. Out of this, here you see this image of the screwdrivers. It is generally open to tight or loose the bolt. Okay. And it is runs by using the compressed air, so that's why it is called as the pneumatic tools or a pneumatic systems. Second one is the material handling and robotics. That is different type of clamps, conveyor used for material handling, counters and robotics arm for a material handlings. Okay, so here I show you this image of this robotics arm. Okay, it is used to transport the material from one place to another. That is on certain area. Okay, this is also a material handling system. So here it use read here that is a vacuum conveying. Okay, so by using the vacuum, the material is transferred. So here they fill the materials and it is transferred to this place. Okay, similarly the pressurized conveying by using the pressure. Okay, so here you see that blower is installed at that type here. Okay, the outlet portion. So this due to blower is put at here, so vacuum is created in this full system. In this pressurized system, you see blower is put at here, so that create the pressure, and due to pressure, the material is transferred from this place to this tank. Here you also see the one another image. The material is transferred from the that is in agriculture. This material is directly transferred from this place to this site. Okay, by using this compressed air or by using the compressor or by using the pneumatic systems. Now before moving ahead, I request to like the video and subscribe my channels for watching the more video related to oil hydraulics and pneumatics as well as the another subject of the mechanical engineering. For the various video, the link is provided on the playlist, or for OHP video, link is provided on the top right screen of your mobiles from the eye symbol. Next one is the it is used in packing system. Okay, so packing is the final operation done on the product in any industries. So every industries produce some product, and its final product is completed by using the packing. Okay, and packing should be as fast as possible, and almost all the packing machines are the pneumatic systems. Okay, so generally you see this is the packing machines of the grocery product. Okay, so all that purpose the pneumatic packing machine is used. Okay, next one is for the mining operations. So we all know that during the mining, that is various flammable gases are involved from the earth during the mining. Okay, and due to this presence of explosive in the mines, electric device should not be used. Okay, because in the mines there is flammable gases as well as the explosives are there. Okay, so why suppose we use the electric system and some spark is occurs, then the lots of possibility of the fire. Okay, so because the spark is produced by them and may cause the explosions and fire hazards, hence pneumatic hand tools are extensively employed in the or used in a mines. Okay, so someone feel that questions that in a pneumatic system we also use the compressor, and for run the compressor we require the electric motors. Okay, but we put this electric motor and compressors outside the mine. Okay, and only compressed air is supplied inside the mines when the cavities are created. Okay, so they are avoid the fire hazards. So you see that is a various this type of the tools and some of the explosives are used. Next it is used in automobiles. Okay, so in automobiles there is a number of the component that work by using the hydraulic systems as well as the pneumatic systems. Okay, so here we written the air brake. So similar application we see in a hydraulic system. Okay, that is a hydraulic brake is already available. Okay, so in some vehicles the pneumatic brake is used. Then the air suspension system, automatic doors, wipers and cushions. Next one is the machine tools. So in a different industries that is a various machine is used. Okay, so out of the machines the some are the pneumatically operated machines like as the pneumatic press, pneumatic drilling machines, clamps and vise. So here I show you some vise that is a pneumatically operated. Okay, here you see that is the opening is provided. So here from this place the compressed air is supplies and this vise is operated. So generally use it the manually operated vise. Okay, but this is operated by using the pneumatic system, means by using the compressed air. This is another type of the pneumatic vise. and the medicals and dental equipments. So in dental chair, operating tables and dental drills. So in a dental, that is a various equipments by working by using the pneumatic system. Okay, so that is the root canals and different treatments of the dentals are created by using these pneumatic systems. So here you see that is the image of the pneumatic system for the dental purpose. And last one, applications is for the agriculture equipments. So in agriculture, shears and pruning machines are used for a different types of the crops. So here you see that it is the various types of the pneumatic machines that is used for the agriculture purpose. So thank you for watching this video. If you learned and like the video, subscribe the channels and don't forget to share with your friends.